bright and early for the daily races. And I'd like to stop there because he goes on to say going nowhere, but I like to believe that I'm going somewhere. So this is an official welcome to the Confidence Shop. Thank you so much for joining me on this channel, the number one shop for confidence in the whole world, my darling. Before we go any further, I'm going to need you to hit that little subscribe button down below and also turn your post notifications on so that you can get notified every time there's a new item on the shelf. I don't know why my voice is like this, but I'd like to believe that it's because I just woke up. We're looking fresh. So the plan for today is honestly just studying. Cooked yesterday and I usually cook for the week. So yeah, that's out of the way. So we're just going to be focusing on schoolwork. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to go prepare some warm water and lemon and ACV and just do my morning Bible devotions, read the Bible. There is this book that I use called Rhapsody of Realities by Pastor Chris. I found it through my best friend in March, and since then I haven't been able to lay my eyes off of it. So they like, what I follow is the monthly releases. So today is the 1st of June. I'm going to download the June Rhapsody of Reality. So right now you're gonna come with me to the kitchen to prepare my hot or warm water, and then we're gonna start our Bible devotions. And then yeah, after that I'm gonna make green tea. I don't usually eat very early in the morning, so I just start by drinking some green tea, and I start studying like maybe around 8. That's when I will eat breakfast. So let's go.
She's a Mona Lisa. Everyone's lining up to see her. She's a Mona Lisa. Everyone's lining up to see her. There must be something about her features. You'll find her beauty goes much deeper once you get to meet her. You see her walking down the boulevard. She got the posture of a superstar. She looks so fly in those Gucci slides. Yeah, yeah, I wonder what she hides under her disguise. Yeah, 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 yeah. And all the girls around the world, they wanna be her. And all the dudes are trying to score like it's fever. She lives a double life, puts on a show. What's under this subtle smile? We'll never know. She's a Mona Lisa. Everyone's lining up to see her.
Oh yeah, it's pink because you know me, I love pink. So I am done. The sky is clearing up now, so I'm gonna get started on my work, you know. I'll see you.
Everyone's lining up to see her. She's a Mona Lisa. Everyone's lining up to see her. There must be something about her features. You'll find her beauty goes much deeper once you get to meet her. You see her walking down the boulevard. She got the posture of a superstar.
Anywho, this is my messed up desk.
She hides under her disguise. Yeah, 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 yeah. And all the girls around the world, they wanna be her. And all the dudes are trying to score like it's fever. She lives a double life, puts on a show. What's under this subtle smile? We'll never know. She's a Mona Lisa. Everyone's lining up to see.
Oh. It's still a little dark outside, you know, but we keep it moving, babe. Listening to music. Could it be that it's Lana Del Rey? But there is this playlist, man. Oh yeah, study beat.
she cares about is money in the city where she's from. Her intention is the paper, she don't need no fucking love. She's spilling all this liquor, trying to pass me all these cups. Oh, baby girl, I'm...
Hello. I wanna go pee now.
They should've told her I bought one.
And I got that drink, it could be purple, it could be pink. Man, and I ain't mixed that bitch. Money never got till we get that bitch. And I'm on one, yeah. You know I'm on one.
You know what, my tea is not at the perfect sipping temperature, so let me just resume my studies, child. I'll drink it as I study.
All she cares about is money in the city where she's from. Her intention is the paper, she don't need no fucking love. She's spilling all this liquor, trying to pass me all these cups. Oh baby girl, I'm phoning, and somebody should've told her I bought one.
I'm so lazy to go make food, but I'm so hungry. I don't know what's gonna happen, but it's like 9:30 now. I'm done, done, done. I'm done, 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 done. Whilst I'm eating, I'm just gonna be watching some Netflix. Please pull this.
Down, yeah. I've been feeling so down, yeah. Can you tell me why? Can you tell me why I'm down? No friends of mine around, yeah. Now I'm thinking of by the cottage room blues. Yeah, I wanna drown myself inside the juice. Yeah, you know I keep on running from the truth. Is that not? I'm just a lonely fucking you. Now when I drive around, don't feel it up. Why is it?
I'm done. I'm on my second and last cup of tea before I start working. Pay. Can I just say that starting work early in the morning is really effective. Starting my day in the morning is really productive than when I just started at like 9, because I usually start studying at 12 if I wake up at 9. So really, I think I'm liking this new routine. I'm just gonna be tackling some text because I have a tutorial tomorrow. So thank you. officially done. And quite frankly, I am killing it. Way to go, girl. I just write notes like this to like keep me motivated. But whoa, I am killing it. I got this one wrong, but I did the corrections and I know now what to do. But like, I am done. I'm done. It's 3:02. I'm done. I just need to do the following tutorials. I'm gonna do them later on. And yeah, this test your knowledge for the normal text integration. It's 3 p.m. I need to shower. And I need to make food because, you know, I told you I'd eat at 3 p.m. and I'm feeling a little hungry. But also, I want to take a 1 hour nap, you know, just to recharge. I feel like if I make food before I nap, I won't wake up. And if I shower before I nap, my sleep is gonna go away. And I'm not trying to compromise. But sleep is sexy, guys. Sleep is nice. I never ever take a nap without getting into it. No matter how hot it is, I always cover myself. So I'm gonna go into bed now. Just take a little nap. I'm gonna set my alarm for 1 hour. But I'm actually going to sleep for 1 hour, 30 minutes. The 30 minutes is like a provision for snoozing until I'm like, you have to get up. It's 4:30 now. I got up at 4 actually, and I stayed in bed until 4:30. I feel tired, I don't wanna lie, but I'm gonna get up now. What the frick? I don't need this in my life. Just to get up. Hey, can you dance? I don't have the strength for this. Bye. Hello. I look like a hobo. I used this tea. I brewed up one tea bag. I frothed and added my milk to make this. Oh my god. And you know, the almond milk that I used is vanilla flavored, so I can bet my life on this drink. It's nice. I like it. Wow. Just wow. And I also like made PNJ sandwiches. Oh yeah, guys. It's really, really hot. So I just took off the sleeves, you know, it's still on and everything. The time is 2:07 now. I was literally on the phone with my best friend for the longest of time, for even an hour, and I really needed that, you know. She keeps me sane. And then I showered and I gathered my thoughts. So we're going back to studying. Just doing my tats now for tomorrow, and then after I'm done with my tart, it's like two tarts, I need to do a far tart as well. Then we can call it a day. It was fully productive. I've done all that they need from me. I mean UCT College of Accounting, you know.
Yay, thank god. It's only 33 minutes and the other one that I have to do is 32 minutes, so got this blue. Finishing soon.
School is going to kill us, but we keep it moving, babe. Oh child, let me make some food. I'm starving. It's 8 p.m. now. Am I done studying? No. Why am I drinking wine? It's just one class. It literally doesn't do anything to me. That's why that bottle is still in the fridge, because I keep having one glass a day, you know.
Hi guys, just wanted to let you know that I'm on my desk. It's 10:15 now, and yeah, I'm studying the tutorials.
My eyes are so red, they're burning up because they've literally been open the whole day for the longest of time. And I used to have eye drops, but I stopped using them because I stopped needing them. But tonight I'm in the pits, and like, I feel like I need to sleep, but I'm not tired. It's just my eyes are burning up, and like when I close them, like they burn. Decided that I'm going to sleep. Do you see my eyes are so red? I didn't drink that coffee. So yeah, I'm gonna go to bed now.
She's confident.